begin, beware, believe, become. Hi, my name is Arjun, and I am a life coach, a motivational speaker, a writer, and a trainer. Today, I'd like to share with you four ideas for positive change. Number one, begin. Begin to dream again. Write down 10 dreams that you've always wanted but haven't yet gotten. Use color, use pictures, and involve your family when creating a dream book for yourself. Begin to dream again. Number two, beware. Beware of sugar, screen time, and self-pity. Your physiology affects your psychology. Your body affects your mind. Take care of your physical health, reduce the amount of sugar, take breaks from screen time, and use a blue light filter. And every time you feel self-pity, exercise, move, or just take 3 deep breaths. Don't trust your emotion if you're not in motion. Beware. Number three, believe. Believe. Believe that nature does not make a storm that lasts forever. Winter is followed by summer, and summer is followed by winter. This challenging situation will pass. It is a season, and it is here for a reason. Believe that you, me, we will be better and not bitter as a result of this. Number three, believe, have faith in a fabulous future. Number four, become. Become a better person. Don't just be a go-getter, also be a go-giver. Help other people out. Thank someone today for something that they've done for you. Add value to other people's lives. The measure of your life is not in its duration, rather in its donation. It's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. Become a better person. So begin, beware, believe, and become, and bring in positive change.